time we greet thee in song. Murmurs of gladness fall on the ear. Voices long hushed, now their full notes prolong, echoing far and near.
I think you cut out a little too soon. I didn't have a chance to spot who it was. Keep it going.
You sure he didn't follow you?
Oh, no. After he took me home, I waited till he drove off, and then just to make sure, I slipped out the back way.
Good. Well, Thelma Lou, I guess you know why I called this emergency meeting. I'm going to tell Barney Fife to get out of the choir.
Now, John, you can't kick him out the very day you ask him to join.
I've got to, Andy, or he'll ruin the choir.
Well, there's bound to be another way. Thelma Lou, you're his girl.
Oh, no, I couldn't. Aunt B, he likes you.
Well, why me? Andy, you're his friend.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Then I'll tell him.
No, you can't do that, John.
Well, what do you suggest?
Maybe he'll fall down and break his mouth.